possess such incredible power. No doubt means you are able to see my true form. Look upon me. Chaos. I defeated the Creator, consumed his knowledge, and became more than he could possibly imagine. It was then I came to understand this world. Allow me to share what I'd learned. Will rise up to claim the throne. Battle after battle, you sought to purge demons from this world, but they will come slithering back, as they always do. This endless cycle is the result of a spatial governing phenomenon known as the Mandala System. Do you not wish to be free of such restrictions? Do you not wish to be free from Mandala's eternal machinations? For a way to truly be free. At last, I have found but one possibility. End me. Consume my knowledge. And with it, wrest this world from the Mandala's endless eons. This is the reason for my transcendence.
The chaos of the world's beginning. Now it shall resurrect the void. The Empyrean and the throne of creation shall be nothing, enveloped in the empty. Every world that has been will vanish. The darkness will take them, and a new future will be born. As it was, such is the world desired by all those who have ever known suffering.